And wait a minute. Wonder if Penelope Ford was going to get
it. Wait a second. Crossbody taking out Brandon Kirk.
And that's Janela. Super kick to the face of Brandon Kirk.
And there's that gymnastic background from Penelope Ford. And the brute strength from Joey Janela. Remember, and this is no disqualification.
All legal. Covering a count. This is it. One, two.
Two and, oh, only a two count.
Joey Janela almost moving along in Best of the Best on the power of love alone.
I mean, Joey Janela is no stranger to Best of the Best, but he hasn't had luck in Best of the Best in every outing. I mean, we saw the battle between him and Leo Rush before that essentially stopped him from what was
Yikes. That's going to cause some tweeting.
Super kick to the face of Penelope, and
a head scissors clips Brandon Kirk.
Oh, Joe Casey. That's it.
That's it. That's it. Rich Swann.
Rich Swann not going to let that happen. He didn't come here tonight to play games. He didn't come here for one match and to leave. He wants to go home back to Baltimore, Maryland with that trophy.
Man, what a return it would be for Rich Swann to walk out of here with the trophy.
A great return to form. Joey Janela looking to get nuts.
Whoa.
Tope takes out Rich Swann.
Jeez.
You hear the thud on the floor there.
Janela now taking out Brandon Kirk on the far side of the ring.
Janela's not done yet.
Joe Gacy.
Janela, a heat-seeking missile. Will be unfettered.